Ezra was an old man. He lived by the sea, watching himself getting older with no family. And Cassie was a pretty one, a bartender by trade. She had a daughter with big green eyes, she called her Jade. They met each other in the park while Jade was on a swing. On a bench underneath a tree, they talked about everything. And she said, "Sometimes I get so scared, but I don't know why." She reached for the old man's hand and she began to cry. And he said, "It ain't no crime, it ain't no crime. Everybody gets a little bit lonely sometimes. It ain't no crime, it ain't no crime. Everybody gets a little bit lonely sometimes." Then he said, "I was gonna be a painter, gonna paint my masterpiece. I spent my whole life dreaming, now they're my only memories. And I was gonna live in Paris, France. Now my body's falling apart. I could be a Pablo Picasso if delusion were an art." And she said, "That sounds lovely, Paris, France. Just saying those words kinda makes me wanna dance. Do you wanna dance? It ain't no crime, it ain't no crime. Everybody gets a little bit lonely sometimes. It ain't no crime, it ain't no crime. Everybody gets a little bit lonely sometimes." They'd meet there every Sunday in the park at noon. Ezra would get there early to buy Jade a red balloon. And Cassie'd tell him all about her awful luck with men. She'd say, "Wish I could find a guy like you, but they'll never make you again." And Jade fall asleep on Ezra's lap there in the park, while Cassie'd still be talking a long time after dark. Everybody gets a little bit lonesome. One Sunday afternoon, no Ezra, no red balloon, just a friend of his who said Ezra passed away. And he wanted me to bring this letter to you today. Well, it was two tickets to Paris and a note that read, "Thank you for the dance. My dearest Cassie, you were my Paris friend. Oh, no, it ain't no crime, it ain't no crime. Everybody gets a little bit lonely, sir. So